pizza pie. What's the pizza-litically correct procedure for eating a piece of pizza? What is it?
Many years ago. Many years ago, yes. I was a friend of and knew Fanny Craddock.
Oh, dear Fanny.
The younger people won't know who she was. She was a television chef, a sort of interesting cross between Mary Berry and Jeremy Clarkson. A wonderful woman. And she taught me and my wife how to make pizza, proper Neapolitan pizza, and she explained to us, A, that you cut it up, but then you don't use knife and fork to eat it. You have to eat it by hand.
Yes.
And you have to feed one another.
Yeah. The fact is, you can eat pizza any way you please, but there are certain thoughts and some advice about how to do it.
It's a fold, isn't it?
It's a fold.
So the grease doesn't go everywhere.
Yeah, so what you end up with is a sort of triangular package with all the toppings inside. They don't slip off.
That looks exactly like Fanny's.
No, I think that's the perfect way to eat pizza.
It is.
Well, I don't think so. I think that's a greedy way to eat pizza. That's like bunging as much in at a time as you can. Whereas in Italy, you tend to put a finger in and just sort of bend it.
You're talking about eating pizza.
Pizza
and then bend it.
That was your mind. That was not my mind.
Can I just say, my mother watches this. I just...
Not for much longer.
No.
You don't fold it because then you
Where
don't
do you
get
put
the...
a finger in, though, Sally? Where do you put a finger?
Well, you. How do you do it? I'm just trying.
You can't put the finger
you
in.
You kind of. You make it so it's like a bent, like a scoop thing. And so you, it's basically so that you can hold the end up.
Like a scoop, so you've got to keep it up, but then pop your finger in.
If you hold the triangle flat, the end will go.
To do say, yeah. Is anyone else with me? I've never really had a problem eating a bit. I tend to pick it up and bite some off.
Yes, and just get on with it.